voice into the world's heart.
Is now yours to bear.
Now in session. Class dismissed. I can never die. This cannot be!
Your love.
Feeling a bit...
Death hurts.
Unreal.
My dear, it appears we have visitors.
What is it?
Friends of yours, Voss?
You there. Make yourselves useful and deal with these summoners.
Their deaths only... What's the matter?
Isn't it beautiful?
The weaving of flesh, and you too are beautiful. My dear, you should embrace this gift that has been bestowed upon you.
Life ends once I catch my breath.
Come, Voss. Your fate awaits you.
Help!
Did you forget, girl?
I am the Dark Master. I command the undead.
I won't let you.
Now turn your lovely rune blades on our guests and fetch me their bones.
I can't
fight
him. Die, necromancer!
The bones.
Leave me to die alone, please.
If you haven't come to study, I have to go to class. Dismissed.
We'll break this world asunder before I let you take my hammer. I am the shaper and forger of this world. The mountain will gnaw on your bones.
A wielder who possesses true strength, and you were found lacking.
It's done, heroes. With Darkrule dead and the hammer reclaimed, the Drogbar are broken. Now begins the long task of reuniting our tribes, but balance has returned to High Mountain.
The power of the Mad King Darkrule is broken, and High Mountain has you to thank, heroes. Now, there are other family matters that require my attention. Farewell. I hope when next we meet, it is under more peaceful circumstances.
pains me to see my brethren reduced to such a state. There is nothing left for them now but hunger. Please, put them to rest.